Going to discuss what are the questions during a title defense. So last March 2021, we have thesis title defense at my master level, and then I presented at least 6 titles. And you know, salamat sa this kasi approved ang isa. So here are the frequently asked questions during a title defense. So the first one is, why did you choose this topic? So first question that will be asked, and of course, you need to have good impressions in your panelists. So talk about what motivates you to study. Next one, or the second one, explain what your research project is all about, or what is your statement of the problem. You should also need to prepare your SOP, of course. So according to EditEdge, so statement of the problem is, it outlines the description of the issues, includes a vision, such as the methods used to solve the problem, and provides a hypothesis. So sa akin, university na pinapasukan ko ngayon, sa Masters of Education, ang pinakamahalaga talaga ng pinitinan ng mga panelists, or unang tinatanong talaga is, what is your SOP? Okay, ayan yung pinakamahalaga. Kung ang SOP mo ba ay aligned according sa topic na gusto mo i-study. Okay? So the third one is, what is the scope and limitation of your study? So kindly explain here what will be the coverage of your topic. Okay? Next. The next one is number 4. What is the significance of the study? So kindly speak here if how your thesis will help other educators, organizations, or stakeholders, researchers, etc. Okay. The next one naman po is number 5. What are your research variables? So actually chapter 3 ito. But kindly state here yung mga research design procedures according to sa topic na i-present mo or title, data collection methods, or sampling techniques na gusto mong gawin. Okay? The next one, number 6, is why did you use the research methodology? So kindly explain it. Why it is your choice? Bakit ba yung choice mo? Okay? The next one, number 7, why do you think your research is reliable and valid? So kindly state here that any threats to the reliability of your research did not occur. Okay? So the findings also from your study can be generalized. Okay, next one. Number 8. In what ways does your research contribute to your or to knowledge? Okay, so here naman, learners, I want kind of explain here how your thesis is aimed at addressing a problem that was not addressed by previous researchers. Okay, researchers rather. Okay, next one. Number 9. Who are your respondents? Ito naman, tatanungin kasi yan, no? Yung mga panelists, kung sino ba yung mga respondents or target respondents mo, and then kung ilan sila. Okay? Kung ilan yung bilang. And the last one is, who will benefit from the study? Of course, isa din po sa mga frequently asked questions during thesis title defense. Kung sino ba yung magbe-benefit? Okay? Sino ba yung mga be-benefit sa inyong napiling study? Of course. So, ayan, thanks be to God, learners, for this opportunity. Just relax, okay? Just relax and leave everything to God's hands once na kayo ay nag-present ng thesis titles ninyo, okay? So, huwag kakabahan, just leave everything to God. And always give the glory to Him. Once again, my name is Jai Salmarine, and...